Every business online presence is must in today's competitive world, where real estate is one sector that is growing at drastic speed. The IRS recently reported that over the last 50 years, of all the Americans who declared more than $1 million of their income tax return, 71% was involved in real estate. Hence, it is big market to catch and hold of. Hi guys, I'm Ananya from Codeview Labs. And in today's video, I'm talking about how to create your own real estate application. The real estate business is a business entity that deals with buying, selling, management, or investment of real estate properties, where the facts say that 93% of home buyers in US search homes online, and the real estate market is expected to reach more than $553 billion by the year 2024. Where popular real estate applications which have millions of monthly users include applications like Zillow's application, which is accessed by over 135 million homes. Then comes Zomi Auction, one of the largest database auction properties. And then comes Trulia, known as the best home value application. Hence, it can be seen as a tried and tested experiment of how building a real estate application can speed up your business and give you the desired growth. Real estate applications are mobile applications aimed at making the process of property transactions easy. These applications are designed in a way that it makes it easy for the buyer, seller, retailer, landlord, and investor to find each other very quickly and conveniently. The real estate applications consist of vast database with hundreds of thousands, in some cases, millions of properties listed in them. Seller, landlord, and property managers also benefit from these applications as they can post their details in the listing of multiple channels. And for managing the entire data, you need a strong back-end developer. Where real estate applications get millions of monthly visitors, and thanks to the convenience they create with on-the-go searches. The National Association of Retailers report that 97% of home buyers began their search online, and 76% use a mobile or a tablet device. Therefore, for the successful real estate application, the most important thing is a good website and an application for your perfect growth, and for that, you need a smart development company. Wondering whom to contact? Being a renowned real estate app development company, Codeview Labs offers a comprehensive tech solution for retailers and real estate businesses. It is a customized white label real estate application for retailers who want to take their real estate business online in no time. We have an advanced real estate tech solution for every business model, like seamless social logging, advanced search and filter, appointment scheduling, multiple payment gateways, and much more. The advanced admin panel, we have comprehensive dashboard to manage your real estate business with a single window. Manage listing and manual, add new listing, edit and by brokers to ensure quality. Manage booking. Admin can view, manage and track book history, edit and modify reservations manually. And analysis and reports. With real-time insight and complete business reporting, get to know numbers that matter the most. Broker app or a dashboard application with property listing, manage appointment, calendar reminder, and manage payments. Now, you must be wondering that how much does it cost to develop a real estate application? Well, the cost is upon various features and customization that you want in your real estate application. The real estate application, a ready-made clone, is much affordable than building an application from the scratch. And here at Coreview Labs, we provide real estate application with full source code and IP right ownership. Now transform your real estate application development idea with cutting-edge technology at Coreview Labs. Are you interested in knowing more? If yes, get in touch with us from the link in the description below and do not forget to watch a live demo on the same. With this, we come to the end of this video. We shall be back with more videos related to the business world. Till then, you take care and keep